Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows multiple enlarged mesenteric lymph nodes. The enlarged lymph nodes are seen on both sides of the abdominal cavity. Now you can see the enlarged lymph nodes. These are the enlarged lymph nodes. Now this one is the most probably the largest lymph nodes, which measures about 2.7 cm into 0.9 cm. You can see the blood vessels. And along the blood vessels, enlarged lymph nodes are seen in the right lymph fossa. Now you can see the left lymph fossa, where enlarged lymph nodes are seen. The lymph nodes seen in the left side of the abdominal cavity are more enlarged. You can see this one measures about 1.9 cm into 1.1 cm diameter. This one probably is the largest enlarged lymph node. And it measures about 2.7 cm into 0.1.3 cm. The lymph node scenes on the left side of the abdominal cavity are larger in size. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks.